Relax,
give me
some,
give me some.
Do it! Sarah's feet next time. Relax. Big picture. What's the big picture? Tino, top nine. Maggie, where are we? Attacking Maggie. Big framework. Big. Bounce it. Bounce it. You're fine. Relax. We're good here. Good. Break a line. Go for it. Sid, we didn't go. Sid, we gotta go. Hey, center backs, we gotta step out. We're 4v0. White!
Go, Julia!
Hey! There, right! Right, sir! Right! Julia Whitmer.
Huh?
Tuck inside. Stay narrow. Get ready to step. Stay narrow.
Julia.
You have to follow your man.
Julia,
sides a little too much. Maybe by 5 yards, you get what I'm saying? So you're almost winning the first header that comes into your post. Do you get what I'm saying or no? Yeah, don't shift past the post that much. Well, we can swap here. Clark matches. You go wide. Katie's out wide. Yes, that's why we're fine for now. Or you can match her if you have a center mid in. So the question is, and this is a really good question. I want to ask you guys something about that. If they're not playing through their center forward,
once you play like World Cup qualifiers or something like that.